Okay, I'm going to walk on my bathroom floor and see if you can hear the crunching and crackling underneath it to indicate that something's not right. And see how the grout is starting to look like it's getting damp as compared to other spots where it's not.